Do you think it's fair for Mitch McConnell to suggest that impeachment slowed down the federal response?
No. Oh, that's so sad. They can't handle their jobs, I guess, because what are they saying? We ignored it? It was self-evident. Most people knew about it, and certainly those of responsibility. So I say of that, either you can't handle your job, but don't blame impeachment on that. Just blame it on the fact that you didn't want to face the reality. And that denial and that delay cost lives.